everybody. My name is EbleEyeJ, and welcome back to more survival games on the Hive server. Fun fact, I'm actually recording this at like 7:30 p.m. on Friday, because I'm going to be gone all day Saturday, so might as well record it beforehand so that I can upload something when I can't. So that's kind of cool, now, isn't it? Are you serious? Can I still pick up the XP? Okay, there we go. I was like worried for a second. Like, did I just... Hey there, can you back off, please? Oh crap! I knew that was gonna happen. I was just like, yeah, you're gonna get a sword. And then that's not gonna end well. So if you could like back off, I think that'd be pretty cool. Oh, leather pants though. Okay, I thought that was a crate because it had like the piston texture thing. Okay, well I shouldn't really hang around this area at all when I know there's somebody running around. Oh, never mind. The table's just turned because I have a stone sword and I can totally take her now. And golden boots. Yeah, I can take her now, so let's just... Yeah, because she did have a golden sword. She did have a chest plate, but she had a wooden sword. I have chain boots and golden boots. Chain leggings, I mean, and golden boots and a stone sword. So I think I can probably take her with a wooden sword and a gold chest plate. All right. Hello? Is anybody there? Okay, also hidden crates here. Ooh, yeah, I can take her now. That's GG's. I got this. Oh, nobody's taking all any of these crates now. I pretty much have like all the essential chain armor pieces. Obviously, boots and helmet would be nice. I already do have boots, but not chain boots. But yeah, I already have a chain. Oh yeah, there we go. So we pretty much just need boots, and we already have good enough boots, honestly. So yeah, we're already like really geared up. We could just use a bow, and then we'll be all set, and some arrows, of course. But yeah, then we'll be pretty much all set. This is a pretty fast game of getting geared up, if that makes any sense. Probably doesn't, like most of the things I say. Yeah, I want to know where that person went, though. Oh well, doesn't matter. Already 11 people left. Wow. Okay, here's the plan. I could use... Wait, do I... yeah. I see a name tag. I'm fairly... Oh, crap! Sir, you are stalking me, and I don't like it. Can you not do that? I would prefer it if you didn't... Oh, crap. Am I gonna die? Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, sir. I would really appreciate it if you didn't kill me. Oh, is there a problem? Sir, because, yeah, I don't want to risk killing him because, I mean, he just has a chain helmet, which I have, and a golden sword, so... We're just going to part ways for now because it looks like he got a couple... He was lagging, too. I know, that's a lame excuse, but he does look like he's lagging. Oh, hello. Chain chest plate. Make sure he doesn't get that. He was lagging. I know that's how they mix this, but he legitimately was, like, jumping around there. So, he got a couple good hits on me. I don't want to risk it anyways. I know kills are exciting, but I don't want to lose to a guy who's lagging pretty bad. So, there you go. That's my lame excuse right there. All right. Because, obviously, I know I can take him because he just has a chain helmet and a sword, a golden sword. And I have a stone helmet and pretty much full chain. I gotta keep my... I know I saw a name tag, and he shifted, like, as soon as he got close to me, so that's kind of funny. Alright. Oh, yes, the chicken didn't give me poisoning like it does so often. Alright, so should we head back to the center? Should we start doing that? Is that something we should be doing right now? I think that might be a good idea, so let's do that. Got leather. Don't exactly know what that's good for in the surviving. Is there anything you can make? I know you can make books, but can you even get, like, what's the point of getting books? Maybe you can enchant, but there's not even anvils, really. I think there's anvils on, like, Survival Game 7. They're not even used as anvils. It uses decoration, but you can still use them, though. So I don't even know. Okay, watch my back. I'm gonna get killed. This is gonna... Name tag? Pretty sure I just saw a name tag. I'm just hallucinating now. Yeah. Obviously, though, it's still a good idea to be cautious around the spawn. Do I have anything to craft? I do have, like, some wheat, but, you know, the workbench doesn't seem to be here. So, you know, that's fun. It's really quite fun. Oh, wow, almost a Arena Deathmatch. Let's just see if we can wait it out. I mean, even if I went and tried to kill somebody, it'd probably... Okay, somebody got that. I was kind of hoping that wouldn't be taken because it was kind of hidden. But, yeah, I guess I'm trying to look for people. Like, what else am I doing? What else can I do, honestly? I just running around looking for crates, hoping for people. I don't know. Am I hoping for people or am I avoiding people? I don't know. If I was avoiding people, I wouldn't be running in the open. I'm pretty sure I'm better geared than most people. There's always that one guy that's running around with full iron. Like literally every single game there always is. Which you can kill them if you get the drop on them, because you can get like 4 hits before they even realize what's happening. Then you can pretty much finish them off from there, so that's pretty cool. Alright, I also gotta do the critical hits. Hello, what do you have? What do you have? Is that the full armor guy? I'm pretty sure. I don't even know. I haven't even seen one. I just know that there is one. That's just how the survival games work. Hello? I kind of want to see now, because if one more person dies, then the arena deathmatch starts. Maybe I should help out the rest of the game and start the arena deathmatch and speed things up. Or maybe I'll be the one who gets killed to start the arena deathmatch, and I certainly wouldn't want that to happen. Let's do a little scouting. He's probably already seen me by now, because I don't see his name tag. He couldn't have gotten away that fast, so he's obviously shifting. So maybe I should just leave. Is that somebody in the window? Is that? Oh, that's his wood. Alright, I'm getting kind of paranoid. Just chilling around here, so let's go this way, keep an eye out. There definitely, for sure there was a name tag. I'm not hallucinating this time. I'm fairly certain that I saw it. If I am, then GG. Let's go in here. So yeah, this is the map Emporium. I haven't played this map a lot. Played it a couple times. I'm not sure if I know I've tried to record videos on it, but I haven't really, I'm not sure if I've gotten any, like, recordings that I actually uploaded. Yeah, so far this recording is pretty good. So let's hope it stays that way. Let's hope that I can actually get into the arena deathmatch. There's only one more person till it dies. I mean, only one more person that dies until the arena deathmatch. So let's hope that we are not that person, because I think if we get into the arena deathmatch, then we definitely got this. What we could definitely use, though, is a bow and arrows. Spooky sounds. We could definitely use a bow and arrow. That would be a game changer. I think that's, like, the number one thing that I need, honestly. Oh, this didn't even lead anywhere. I'll lead it up here, though. Okay. It lead it up here? Is that even, like, a word? More leather. Okay. I don't know why I need that. Alright, well. Oh, there we go. We pretty much have this in the bag. I'm just hoping that there isn't an iron armor person. Hopefully, maybe the iron armor got split up between a bunch of people. I'm hoping that's what happened. Because otherwise, if there is a full iron armor, I don't even have a bow. I am pretty well geared. A lot of the time, I go into the arena deathmatch without even a stone sword. Which I know sounds kind of pathetic, but it does happen a lot because they're kind of uncommon, honestly. Like, at first I thought they're pretty common, but maybe it's just my horrible luck, but I don't seem to be getting a lot of stone swords out of these crates, like, anytime. But occasionally I do. I've been getting them a lot more recently. I don't know why I haven't been getting them before. It's just, as I said, probably my horrible luck. So, there you go. That's fun. Alright, 20 seconds, unless somebody decides to ninja me with a bow and arrow or something and somehow one-shot kill me, then I probably am safe. See if we can see anybody from up here. Doesn't seem to be. Can I get one last crate? I can. Looks like life is... Look, the one time I have, stone swords, I have, like, 5 of them. So yeah, this is funny. Alright, let's see. Let's assess the situation. We have, looks like somebody that had a chain chestplate right there. Yeah, I can take that person. Ooh, there's the person with iron armor, but he's missing pants and a helmet. So, if we team up, I think for sure... Oh, crap. This is that person that was killing me earlier, right? I'm fairly certain. Okay. Okay. Oh, crap. Yes, okay. Did I just see... Okay. I need that bow, though. Okay, I got the bow. TNT. I could use that. Okay. What's up, bro? Fair fight? Do you want to do one of those fancy fair fight things? I'll definitely be willing to do that if you are. Gotta put those chain boots on, so I'm full chain. I'm ready. How many arrows do I have? I have 3. Doesn't seem to be any more on the ground. Better use these wisely. Alright, I got 2 out of 3. That's pretty good, I think. In my humble opinion. Oh, he's running. Oh, never mind. He's not running. He's just doing that because he's a bum. Alright. Oh, crap. Okay, dude. Nope. Oh, man. 2 hearts. That was so close. Oh, man. All right. So close. GG. All right. That was a pretty good game. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Oh, crap. Okay. Maybe this is a good thing because then I can escape. Okay. Creepers, if you could not blow that up, that would be recommended. Okay. Where am I getting it from? Gotta assess the situation. Okay, I'm safe here.